So, women's team quarterfinal. It is success for Japan against Korea. Congratulations to Sayaka Hirano. Commiserations to Seok Hajung. But for Sayaka Hirano, you're the pivotal player. Two wins. First of all, the doubles with Kazumi Ishikawa against Seok Hajung and Yang Ha-yun. What makes Sayaka Hirano and Kazumi Ishikawa such a good doubles pair?
I play with her. She left hand, so I make space. I make big space, and she play service, very good play service. And then I first ball play many attack balls.
So service, she gives you a lot of space, and then you can attack. You win the doubles, but of course at 2-2, you must play Sohyo 1. The future of Japan is on your shoulders.
I play against her before 3-4 times. I never lost, so I have many confidence.
Well, you were confident. You played extremely well. Congratulations. Commiserations to Seok Hajung. But in the first match, you win 3-0 against Ai Fukuhara. Personally, you must be pleased with your performance.
对我个人来讲呢，表现的感觉还算可以，但是双打就没有拿到那一分，也感觉挺可惜的。整个团队呢打到第五场，然后才输的，这一点也特别感到可惜。不过因为就是老队员都退役了，换了很多新队员，然后虽然输了，但是在回去准备，在下一次比赛准备过程中会有很多就是新的，还有很多新的东西可以需要准备，这一点也挺好的。
Yes, indeed. Actually, I was personally happy with my own performance in the opener. However, in the doubles, you know, it's a shame that we lost. It was like a narrow loss. It could have been the other way around. It was really a pity. But I think, you know, overall, I guess, you know, we got some newcomers coming into our team, fresh blood, everything. And I think it's a great experience. It's a learning process. And it's actually something that we have to, the dues that we have to pay through the during the process of our growing up, or going stronger again down the line.
Well, two fantastic teams, Korea, Japan. It is success for Japan, but two fine players, Seok Hajung and Sayaka Hirano. Thank you.
Well done. Excellent. Thank you.